So as Jack, you can actually hijack the Bastion and keep your ability. What you're going to do is you're going to hijack it and immediately spam B. You will become slightly visible after you do it, so you want to time it where you can escape. Do not try to hijack the Bastion back to back unless you're on max elite difficulty, and even then I would not recommend it. I would recommend hijack, immediately spam B for the explosion. Once you see the animation for the explosion, then evade. Get back to being invisible.
Now you see me?
Oh, this dude's probably gonna die before I get to him, but yeah, that is what you
do.
I hope that helps.